How's it going, you guys? My name is Demise, and in this video, I'll be doing an updated guide on how to defeat the new hard mode boss, Plantera. Since there has been a lot of new items added with the 1.2 update, and since the console version is coming out very soon, I decided to do an entire playlist on how to defeat each of the hard mode bosses, including the two new ones, so make sure to use the annotations or check out the playlist for more guides. I am once again using the same basic loadouts from the previous bosses, so you should definitely have something better by now, but once again I'm just showing you guys a lower tier loadout to demonstrate that it can be done as long as you follow the actual strategy and the arena that I used. If you're struggling with this boss, then you should probably spend some more time gathering better resources for some better armor and weapons. So to start off, your world will need to be in hard mode, and you must have defeated all three mechanical bosses already. Plantera's bulb will then have a chance to spawn in the underground jungle, and they aren't too rare anymore, so I'm sure your world will have a couple scattered about. You will just need to be on the lookout for the faint pink glow of the plant, and you can destroy the Plantera's bulb with either a pickaxe or a drill, and by doing this you will summon Plantera and the battle will begin. So now let's talk about the items that I use before moving on to the strategy and the arena. I will be going through the items a bit quicker in this video as they are pretty much the same as my other guys, so check those out for a better explanation. So I am indeed using the Palladium armor once again, which is the lowest tier of the new hard mode ores, but you should definitely have at least a full hallowed set by now, but if you don't, you can check out my mechanical boss guides for more help with that. The accessories I used were all reforged to warning to increase my defense, and they are the Avenger emblem, Demon wings, Ranger emblem, Frostbark boots, and the Starvel. I highly recommend that you use some sort of wings, as it will allow you to dodge Plantera's attacks much easier. The Ranger and Avenger emblems are once again standard for most loadouts, so you should definitely have them by now. The buffs I used were from the Pumpkin Pie, Regeneration Potions, and Iron Skin Potions, which are all quite helpful, but you probably won't need them if you already have over 400 health with some Life Root or some better armor than what I'm using. I also used the Hunter, Shine, and Night Owl Potions so the guys could see what was going on in the video better, but they aren't necessary if you have a decently lit arena. The weapon I used was once again the Clockwork Assault Rifle, which is an early hard mode weapon, so there are of course a bunch of other better weapons such as the Uzi or Mega Shark if you want to use a gun, or you could use something like the Deathsickle or Terrorblade if you want to go melee. I used the Crystal Bullet once again as they are a pretty decent bullet type for damaging large enemies like Plantera. So now let's talk about the strategy and the arena that I used. You basically just need to carve out a decent sized arena in the underground jungle and fill it up with wooden platforms so you guys can move around better while battling Plantera. You will, however, need to stay in the underground jungle unless you want to battle up harder and range Plantera. I for the most part just did laps around my arena while dodging whatever attacks I could from Plantera, but this battle really shouldn't be too hard as long as you're paying attention. If you're using a weapon that can shoot projectiles through solid blocks like the Desicle can, you could defeat Plantera by using a elevator as your arena or just run through caverns as you don't need to worry about maintaining a direct line of sight like you do with actual bullets. There are of course at this point a lot of better armors such as the Frost, Hallowed, Turtle, and Chlorophyte armors, as well as better weapons as I mentioned earlier, but I just want to show you guys that it could be done with lower tier weapons if you could follow the same strategy. Don't forget to check out the playlist for help with the other hard mode bosses, and yeah, as always, if this video helped you out, go ahead and leave me a like and subscribe for more videos, and yeah, have a nice day.